What's up, venue? What'd you guys think of that first act? Let's hear it for Ipecac, huh? I'm Dice with Shootin' Dice Studios. I want to say thank you to the venue for putting these shows on. And I'm not going to stand here and talk all night. We're going to let these guys play, or gal play, right? All right, Crimson Derecho.
Know that song? dogs off. Thanks, Gus. Are you guys going crazy on a crazy train? I think he said, show him your tits, Johnny. That's what I thought. We're only two songs in. You already want to see his tits? I know, right? You got to earn that shit.
I'm not Johnny.
I'm telling you, put your tits away, John. Let him earn it. They have to be at least in the front more. Personally, I picked it because it's one of my favorite artists. I really look up to them a lot. The singer is one of my favorite singers of all time. I don't know if you've heard of the band or anything. Tenacious D, the singer is Jack Black. Yeah, we're gonna do a little bit of that. Hope you guys like it.
Let's give them the D!
Yeah, you guys want the D?
You guys like the D?
There's some disciples out there? Yeah! Sing along if you know it, like, you know. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here. The flugu flugu gugu flugu gugu and do 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 flugu gugu flugu gugu flugu gugu flugu gugu. And then the bigger thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on a fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song. Yeah. Hey, can we get a little more vocals in the drum monitor? Yep. Faster. Just kidding. Thanks. Thanks. Okay. Oh, did that work? Cool. So Tenacious D, yeah, oh, right. So for me, this is kind of keeping on the Jack Black train, but I'm sure a lot of you will know this song. I got some water. Just kidding. I was born ready. Are you guys ready? We're off to the witch. see me just like fling my ring at you? Did you see me like fling my ring across the stage at you? It totally hit you.
I didn't see it, but I sure as hell fucking felt it, that's for sure.
I think I said something like, let go, and then it went, woo, like it hit him.
I was like, which asshole's throwing something
like,
at me?
Fuck!
Turns out to be
that's
that
the worst
asshole.
Song to laugh in. Anyway, my ring just flew across the stage. That made me laugh. I thought it hit you. Boing! It wasn't a purpose. Okay. Anyway, we're going to slow it down a little for you in case it's a little too intense. No, but also we just really like this song. Hope you guys can like have a little dance jam to it. Let's do this. Gonna pump the blood back in your veins. Thanks. It's about a fish. It's about a type of fish. If you guys didn't notice, there's an ISA dick up here, and it made me laugh. Right in the middle of the money note, too. I was like, okay, so sorry about that.
It's making me nervous.
Am I the only one who wants to cool off?
I was in the middle of, like, the note I was most nervous about, like, I started laughing, so, you know, how it goes.
Talk about frigid.
So do you guys know there was a full moon yesterday? I need more for the full moon. Come on, full moons are exciting. October 1st, okay, well, if you didn't, this song will encourage you to do something you should have did last night. You know what I mean. If you know, you know. Yeah, you know. Cameron knows. My mom should know. I'm all, my mom should know. She goes, what? That's great. All right. Let's do this. Night, like, what are you doing? Yeah, I got some magical people out there. Sick. Sick. All right, I know most of you know this song, so clap, get in on it, get excited.
missing, living under the tree. I'm a hard case that's tough to beat. I'm your charity case above his misery. Hey, what another time. Hey, you're the end of the line. Like the riches all sold, they say you better keep pushing for the poster to fame. You know it's still a gamble when it's just a game.
That's a fun song. It made me real sweaty. That's a sweaty song. Do you guys like that one? Good. I need water after that. I got sweat all over me. You guys having a good fucking time? Are you like getting drinks and tipping your bartender? Like I should even say that shit to all of you. I'm hydrated, that's how you know. Song brings me back way back in the day for me. Who said me too? You like that song? Some fucking flyleaf. Get down on who gets down on some flyleaf. Thank you. I'm like, not enough people were stoked on that song. I'm like, that's a good song. I'm just kidding. I'll get all aggressive. No, don't worry about it. Here's one you guys all know. God damn it, Scooter. You should be done with that beer by now. Yeah!
I could use another beer. I don't know.
Is that my mom? Can't tell through the fog. Sounds like my mom. That's my mom. I knew it. Thank you. No.
Oh,
Thanks, guys. That one's real fun. All right, so this is our last song for the evening. Are you guys having a good time? Dude, Epicac kicked ass. Where are they at? Raise your hands. Hold on, let me get past the light. Yeah, you guys. Sick. I don't know if any of you are familiar with School of Rock, but I work there. And then someone in the next set works there too. So I'm like, it's a School of Rock set, I hope. Yeah. So School of Rock represent tonight. Everyone get excited. School of Rock's cool. If you have children who want to rock, enroll them in School of Rock. There's several in Colorado. It's fucking sweet. I sing there. I mean, I teach singing there. I don't just like stand there and sing. Yeah. This is our last song. Come say hi to us and stuff. We love you all. This has been real fun.
We have shirts and shit, too.
Oh, we do have shirts and shit. They're just like in a box somewhere. Yeah. But
mainly
we'll
shit,
give you.
Shirts.
We'll
my,
sell
my
you
my box.
They're in his box. They're up his butt.
You know what I mean?
They're up his box butt.
You get a shirt right out of my ass.
Cool.
It smells like sperm.
It smells like 2020.
Speaking of sperm, you guys know why the sperm crossed the road? I forgot to change my socks.
Me too.
Ba-dum! Come on, Johnny. It's dinner. Ew, gross. No, just kidding. All right, this is our last song. We love you guys. It's fun. Talk to us. Hang out with us. Oh, I had to burp for a second. Thank you, guys. Love you all.
You don't know that I know. You watch me every night. And I just can't resist the urge to stand here in the light. The pretty eyes upon me that I come undone. And I could close the curtain. This is too much fun. I get up on you, get it up on me. Give you what you want. Loving is a breath of give and take. And when we play, when the line is cut, oh, it'll be on.
I hope you guys get off tonight, even if it's just by yourself.